I got started in the martial arts when I was 14 years old. I was starting Chinese Kung Fu and Judo. Judo eventually took me to Japan when I was 17 years old. I spent 12 years in Japan fighting professionally after I got my black belt from the Kodokan. That's the world headquarters of Judo in Japan. Moving on, I fought for several organizations. I fought for Shuto, Deep, Shoot Boxing. I even fought for Bodog Fight, which was broadcast in the U.S. It was a huge experience, and mixed martial arts brought a lot. And it's taught me a lot about not only martial arts and fighting, but a lot about life in general. And that's what I hope to share with everybody in class. I got into the sport at a time where we were still figuring things out. You know, we didn't have a road to success in MMA. Everything was new. We didn't know what we needed to know. So I've taken all those years of competition and created a curriculum that would be beginner-friendly so that we can just tone it down, really focus on the techniques, really focus on getting in shape, and really make it easy to learn. So you're not just out there throwing punches. You're out there with a set of techniques that you're going to find guidance and a way to actually learn them and improve as we move forward. A lot of people, when they first get into the sport, they say, you know what? It's better to have a base. Do I have to know how to box? Do I have to know how to kickbox? Do I have to know how to do Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu? But what we do is we have a beginner-friendly curriculum that makes it really easy for somebody that's never done MMA before, somebody that doesn't know much about it, to really jump in, study from the ground up, and really learn step by step. It's really beginner-friendly. Women should know that, you know, we have a growing base of members that are female. You know, we invite them to come join. The men and women train together, but everybody's friendly, and we're all working together as a team to really just build a really good environment and learn together. Our normal class format goes, we warm up together. It could become running, jumping jacks, squats, push-ups, sit-ups. We do a lot of things. We want to get the blood flowing. From there on, we bring it into the center, and we pair up in pairs, and we learn pair techniques. If we're working on boxing, or it could be kickboxing, or it could be wrestling, or it could be jiu-jitsu, we'll work on a single set of techniques, and then towards the end, we'll start putting those techniques together to really fulfill the MMA aspect and really get you a good workout. Well, I retired from professional fighting in 2009. I have more than 30 professional fights, and at that time, I had a little bit more free time. I wanted to take that time to really put all my thoughts, all my experiences over the years of competition and put it on paper, and I came out with an autobiography named Tunnel Visions, Memoirs of a Mixed Martial Arts Champion. It takes you from obviously growing up in Midwest America to traveling to Japan, living there for 12 years, and back to the U.S. where I eventually would open a gym. And that was all prior to coming to Dubai to be a part of the team here at Team Nogueira Dubai. Hi, my name is Ryan Bowe. I'm the new head MMA coach here at Team Nogueira Dubai. I'd like to invite everybody out. If you haven't tried MMA and you're looking for a new, fun, and exciting way to work out, this could be it. MMA is fun, and you know, we'll teach you a lot of techniques. We'll teach you how to box, kickbox. We'll teach you wrestling and jiu-jitsu. So please, come in, try it out.